Alright, what's up guys, it's CIA Chris here, and today's video consists of a stream highlight. This gameplay is my most kills on MW2 in a public match, and it took place on the map Albagra Fortress. I hit this while using the MP7. Alright, but as always, I hope you guys enjoy.
What kind of spawn was that?
What's your back?
No, this map wasn't.
I'm with you.
I kind of like this map though, I think.
You try out this SUV shit. That's mainly what I'm gonna be focusing on if I do play.
Hostile SIE incoming!
No, one more, no way.
Requesting recon flyover.
Hardpoint compromised. Secure the area. Hardpoint relocated. Secure the target area.
I think you'll bring the backpack today.
Since Carl's going to be out for 2 years.
Get those supply cords.
I just spawned in.
Visual on the enemy.
Yeah,
this map's kind of mixy. It's kind of mixy a little bit.
Get fucking shit on, buddy. Just rest up. This shit on.
Hostile UAV in the area.
Yeah, some of it. This is all sad. There's a melter.
No way you're laying on your foot.
We got one yelling gun on the bush in the corner.
That's a spawn.
Locating the next hard point.
Wow, dude.
Enemy UAV active.
To our left right here.
Secure the target area.
No, the book.
Sitting in place
left.
Aw, he's crouched there on the statue too. Oh, I just turned on him. Sheesh, dude.
We're getting hit hard.
Hardpoint relocating. Stand by.
Enemy!
What's your block?
Bro, I just want to win this game. Jesus, dude. I had 66 in that one. Alright guys, but that's pretty much it for today's video. As always, be sure to let me know what your thoughts are down below and leave a like if you enjoyed. I've been enjoying MW2 a good amount thus far and I'm excited to keep grinding the game. Alright guys, but until next time, it's been CIA or Chris. Hashtag 100TCIA. Peace.